My name's Guy Rigby. I'm head of entrepreneurs at Smith & Williamson, accountants and business advisors. I've spent my life working around entrepreneurs and joined Smith & Williamson earlier this year. It is a fantastic firm. We provide end-to-end services for entrepreneurs, broadly in the middle market, so companies or businesses with turnovers of 2 million or above. That would be our typical area. We help businesses grow, acquire other businesses. We help entrepreneurs sell their businesses, float their companies, and indeed, very uniquely in the accountancy market, we help them invest the proceeds and manage their tax affairs. Entrepreneurial companies are facing a big challenge right now. The economy, the credit squeeze, these are key issues, and the biggest issue for entrepreneurs is that they shouldn't get frozen in the headlights. So many people don't know which way to turn because of what is going on around them, and the key issue for them is to actually focus on the problem, or in fact, if they're very lucky, the opportunity which this unusual set of economic circumstances has presented. The position with the banks is quite difficult. They themselves, of course, have had their own major funding problems. So the answer is, the question is, will the banks actually be able to help those entrepreneurs in the short term? The answer to that, I think, frankly, is no. We are hearing that companies are losing their facilities, that it is becoming increasingly difficult for those companies to raise money from the banks, that margins are widening, the security requirements are increasing, and indeed there is much more talk of a focus on management, on the business plan, and on the need for personal guarantees. Now is a good time for business angels. Business angels have traditionally looked after smaller businesses or very early stage companies. I think there's a real opportunity now for these business angels to actually move up to provide development capital to businesses that might otherwise go bust if they can't get their hands on very small amounts of money. So for the business angels, it's a fantastic opportunity. They can get into growth companies at good prices, and they can use their own skills as business angels to act as mentors for those businesses. The biggest problem that angels have, and the question they always ask when they go into these companies, is how do I get out again? How do I get the money back once I've actually put it in? So that is a key issue, but there are ways of addressing that. So for me, this is the time of the business angel in the development capital market. For businesses wanting proactive advice, they can call me, Guy Rigby, at Smith & Williamson, or they can go to our website. The easiest URL is ukentrepreneurs.com, www.ukentrepreneurs.com. On our website, you will find a resource center, a toolkit, an events portal, and a whole host of other aids to help you run your business. We look forward to working with you at some time in the future.